it's Let's Talk Monday. So this week we have a potential home buyer, Brandy, here, who has a few questions during the home buying process. Brandy, what do you got?
So as a potential first-time homeowner, what would be an appropriate credit score for me to have?
Awesome question. Normally, I would say around 660 for your credit score. It really helps out if you're looking to get first-time home buyership programs and to get, you know, funding. So if you're a little bit under 660, that's not bad. That's not an issue. Still work with your real estate agent, get you with the right lender who can get you the right program and the right package. That's an awesome question, Brandon. Let's have an awesome week. It's Let's Talk Monday.